Donado and shop personnel. Mr. James Estonoco and grounds personnel. Mr. Rodolfo Lastrilla and buildings personnel. Alumni board in charge. Engineer Levy De Los Santos Jr. Mr. Timothy Nelson Arendella. Program and invitations. Reverend Francis Neil Halanduon. Reverend Roger Kimpo. Miss Krista Huyo. Mr. Rodrigo Suto. Miss Charlene Gotico. Miss Nessel Magno. Mr. Hipolito Doroteo. Miss January Love De Samero. Mr. Ascension Bautista. Miss Nika Abaldo. Michelle Jean Lubrido. Mr. Randy Lero. Miss Joanne Sabran. Miss Myrna Heraldo. Miss Gloria Mercalenas. Miss Carmel Francis Romero. Miss Tina Marie Hortelano. Alumni Board in Charge, Professor Esther Rose Romerate. Attorney Jeremy Bayonat. CPUR President, Engineer Diego Ferrer Garcia. CPUR Prime Minister, Mr. Richard Manolo. Audio Video Technical Committee, Mr. Donald Librilla and EMC personnel. Mr. Edwin Laruan and the TV channel personnel. Mr. Junicio Coronado. Simon Peter Jardinero. Nestle Taala. Alumni Board in Charge, Reverend Francis Neil Halanduon. Publicity and Documentation Committee, Reverend Francis Neil Halanduon and CPU Office of the Communications personnel. Ms. Rochelle Lunasco. Mr. Mark Ortaliz. Mr. Cyrus Natividad. Alumni Board in Charge, Attorney Joshua Alem. Decorations Committee, Mr. Jessica Chin and University Decorations Committee, Ms. Florabel May Condes, Mr. James Estinoco, University Decoration Committee, Alumni Board in Charge, Professor Esther Rose Romarate, Food Committee, Ms. Tina Marie Hortelano, Alumni Board in Charge, Engineer Aurora Lim, Security and Safety Committee, Attorney Noel Siosan Jr., Mr. Jonathan Tumalay, Mr. Joji Roy Juarez, Mr. Prim Vergara, the ROTC Unit, University Security Committee, Alumni Board in Charge, Dr. Florentino Alerta II, Attorney Noel Siosan Jr., Kiosk Rental Committee, Mr. Ernie Solatorio, Alumni Board in Charge, Engineer Isagani Halbuena, Engineer Ray Balogo, Engineer Levy O. De Los Santos, and of course, a special thanks to the support of the CPU Administrator headed by Dr. Theodora C. Robles, CPU AAI Board of Trustees headed by Attorney Von Laval D. Bidona, members of the CPU Corporation, deans and principals, CPUR officials headed by the CPUR President, Engineer Diego Ferrer Garcia, CPUR Prime Minister, Mr. Richard Manolo, and the officers of the local government units. CPU AAI Board of Trustees headed by Engineer Isagani Halbuena. And of course, special announcement, all Centralians are invited to attend the Grand Alumni Homecoming 2020, February 5 to 7, 2020 at Central Philippine University. For more information, please check our CPU website, www.cpu.edu.ph, or call the CPU Office of the President, 320-3824, or the Alumni Affairs Office, 329-2904.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening, Central Philippine University and College of Hospitality and Management. Tonight marks a very significant event for the College of Hospitality Management, for all of us as family gathered together to be one in the celebration of Christmas. This is also an opportunity for us to share the spirit of oneness with the spirit of Christ. Our activity tonight aims to highlight the finest crop of men and women of the CHAM department in the field of dance and singing, geared towards bringing out the best of Centralians. Today's event is an avenue for all of us to promote the culture of camaraderie, creativity, and excellence to every Centralian. May I invite everyone to please stand to invoke the Almighty and to be headed by Chris Kringle Bancolo, and please remain standing for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem to be sung by Laika Divino.
Ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas. Bayang magiliw, perlas ng silanganan, alap ng puso, sa dibdib mo'y buhay. Lupang inirang, tuyan ka ng magiting, sa malulupig, Di ka pa sisiil sa dagat at bundok, sa simoy at sa langit mo bakaw. May dilagang tula, tawit sa paglayang minamahal. Ang kisap ng wataw at mo'y tagumpay na nagniningning. Ang bituin at araw niya kailan pa may di magdidilim. Lupa ng araw na luwalat at pagsinta, buhay langit sa piling mo. Aming ligaya na pag may mga api ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo.
Please be seated. At this moment, let us welcome Professor Mandala Balyao, Dean of College of Hospitality Management, for her opening remarks. Let's give her a round of applause.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening, CHM. Okay. So, good evening, everyone. Welcome to this celebration. Probably we still have the hangover of last night's overwhelming celebration. So, tonight we're going to have CHM as the host of the program. We also would like to acknowledge the presence of our Alumni Association representative, the person of Miss or Ma'am Tina Hortelano. So thank you for being here with us tonight. So the CHM family is also happy to welcome the parents who are here, the faculty and staff, and of course the students. So thank you for being here. Christmas is a time of the year that we associate with gifts, beautiful decorations, lavish food, parties, and a lot of fun. But amidst all this, let us remember that the central spirit of Christmas is the birth of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Even in the midst of some material lack, there is no bigger gift than being with our family, friends, and loved ones, enjoying the peace, love, and hope in Jesus. All for God's greater glory, tonight, our CHM students, under the advisory of Professor Tan, will showcase their talents and skills through songs, dances, and surprises. So sit back, watch, and enjoy the CHM Christmas Extravaganza 2019. Thank you, and God bless everyone.
Thank you very much, Ma'am Balyao, for that wonderful welcome. In the Nativity story, out of the most humble circumstances, Jesus' birth fulfilled specific and long-anticipated prophecies. This story not only teaches us much about Jesus' birth, but also about the man he is and the love of our Father has for all of us. Christmas is meant to celebrate peace and joy. Amidst the busyness of shoppings, parties, presents, and fun, remember that the Prince of Peace came to spread peace and joy to all who believe in him.
One day, about 2,000 years ago, an angel named Gabriel appeared to a young Jewish woman named Mary. Gabriel told Mary she would have a son, Jesus, who would be the Son of God. Mary was confused and worried about the sudden news, but she had faith in God and said, "I am the Lord's servant. Let it be as you say." Mary and her husband-to-be, Joseph, lived in a town called Nazareth, but they had to travel to the city of Bethlehem to register for a census ordered by the Roman Emperor, Caesar Augustus. Both Nazareth and Bethlehem are in the country, now called Israel. It took it about 65 miles from Nazareth to Bethlehem, and the trip probably took them several days. When Joseph and Mary got to Bethlehem, there was no place for them to stay because the inn was already full. They ended up spending the night in a stable, a place where animals were kept. There was probably fresh hay on the floor that they used for beds. That night, Jesus was born. There was no crib, so they had to lay baby Jesus in a manger, a feeding trough for animals. The manger probably had fresh hay in it and made a nice bed for the baby. That night, some shepherds were in the field near Bethlehem, keeping watch over their flocks of sheep. An angel appeared to them and gave them good news and a savior. The Messiah had been born. The angel told the shepherds they could find Jesus laying in a manger. Suddenly, a whole group of angels appeared saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men." The shepherds hurried into Bethlehem and found Jesus in the manger, just as the angel had told them. After they had seen Jesus, they spread the news, and everyone heard was in awe. Sometime later, wise men or the Magi from eastern countries saw a star in the sky that signaled the birth of a new king. They came to Judea, the region around Jerusalem and Bethlehem, to worship Jesus, the new king. A man named Herod was the king of Judea. He called the wise men to a meeting and told them to find a new king so he could go and worship him too. The wise men continued to Bethlehem and followed the star until it was directly above the house where Jesus was. They found Mary and Jesus in the house and knelt down to worship him. They brought Jesus gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh, some of the finest things in the ancient world. Frankincense was burned to make sweet smell, and myrrh was an expensive perfume. After visiting Jesus, the wise men had a dream that warned them not to go back to the King Herod, so they took a different route home. Let us pray. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. Heavenly Father, glory, 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 and praise and honor to your blessed reign. You are God Almighty and Father to the human race. We come together with our family members and friends and bended knees, and we pray and thank you abundantly for your blessings this great day. A day we mark our Lord Jesus' birth, as we thank you for this blessed birth, an amazing gift you promised mankind through the prophets, a birth that would reconcile mankind to you in eternal life and salvation.
Thank you very much, CHM, for that wonderful nativity. It really shows us the brief idea of how Christmas truly is. Music has a strong tie to nostalgia, which is hearing a song from the 90s can take some directly back to the elementary school. And while listening to certain musics like Christmas songs can make people feel warm, fuzzy, and almost childlike. Listening to some Christian songs makes us feel wistful and generally festive and happy. Here to serenade us with Christmas songs, please welcome Jalia Marie Himutea, CHM Diva in the Making.
Part the heavens.
King of all nations.
Wow, just wow. Truly Christmas gave us all the fee, and Christmas music is joy. The memories comes with it is so meaningful. Thank you very much, Jalia, for that world-class performance. I am truly honored to be your classmate. And now we move on to the most anticipated part of our Christmas extravaganza, the variety show. Showcasing a variety entertainment made up of variety of acts from different classes. Let me ask you guys, CHM, are you ready? Okay, let's start with class TPC 1209, 9 to 10 class of Sertan. While they're preparing, I'd just like to give a heads up that we are actually live at Facebook and YouTube. So I would like to say hi to all Centralians who is watching out there. And please, guys, please do your best because you're aired live in Facebook and YouTube. Thank you. You know what? I do really admire this. I mean, the CHM students, because they were even have to juggle their studies. I saw there every day practicing in different places just to perform to you guys this wonderful variety show. So, are you guys ready? Okay. Again, let's welcome TPC class 1202, 9 to 10 class of Sertan. Let's give them a round of applause. Now Thank you very much, TPC Class 1209 of Sertan. That was really an amazing performance with the props and everything. Very prepared, good na. So, isa pa lang na guys, ha, and we still have 5 more to go. So, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show, okay? So, next up, we have TPC 1202, 8 to 9 class of Ma'am Ellie. Where else are you preparing? I think we're having some technical difficulties. Again, we would like to say hi to all Sercolians watching all over the globe. I've seen here that there are actually comments on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. It seems that we are really letting them feel how Christmas here in CPU. And now I think they're ready. Again, let's welcome TPC 1202, class of Ma'am Ellie.
Oh,
Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Yes.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game.
Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again.
Thank you very much for that. It is really nice to see students who are actually enjoying their performances. So we have two down and four to go. Are you still there? Again, I can't hear you. Again, Seisham, are you still there? Oh, there you go. So let's keep the ball rolling. Now let us proceed with our third performer, which is CPC 1201, Class of Sertan.
Through the light of
At makasama ka sa araw ng ka madilim.
Mga tala ay mas naniningning.
Gaano man kakapal ang ulan.
Sa likod nito ay may liwanag.
Ang liwanag na ito.
Thank you very much, guys, for that very touching story. You know what's really, family is really important during Christmas, and I'm a bit sad because my brother is actually sailing right now and we're not complete this year. But thank you very much, guys, for that very touching performance of yours. Let us now proceed to our fourth performance, class CPC 1202, 9 to 10 class of Ma'am Ellie.
Ooh.
Yeah. Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight. Walking in the winter wonderland. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in the winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman and pretend that he is poison brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made. Walking in a winter wonderland, in the middle we can build a snowman and pretend that he's the sun is proud. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman, Snowman, and do the other cuties like he can. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Though the nose gets a chilling, we'll frolic and play the Eskimo way. Walking in a winter wonderland. The chilly, we'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in the winter wonderland.
There you have it. Thank you very much, classmates, for that job well done. So we have two more performances left. I would just like to ask, are you still there? Oh, there you go. So let's proceed with CPC 120 through 3-4 class of Sertan. While they're still preparing, I would just like to take the advantage of this opportunity to say hi to my family who's watching live. And if you saw the camera rolling to you, you can wave, you can say hi because you're an instant celebrity. So let's wait for the next performer to prepare. Before anything else, we would like to acknowledge the presence of our CPU Alumni President, Association Incorporated, Engineer Isagani Halbana. Hi, sir. Thank you very much, sir, for gracing our event. Thank you. Okay.
gusgusdan ang kapaligiran. Marami ng makukulay na ilaw sa bawat tahanan. Maririnig ang malanghel na boses na nag-aawitan at ang mga tao ay samasamang nagsisiyahan. Hindi maitatago ang bawat kaligayahan ng mga batang nagtatakbuhan at nag-uunahan papunta sa kanilang mga ninong at ninang para humingi ng mga regalo at mga laruan. Pero hindi ito. Hindi material na bagay ang dahilan. Hindi ito ang tunay na kahulugan. Dahil si Jesus ang tunay na diwa ng Kapaskuhan.
Christmas Day and the birth of Jesus.
Birth of Jesus? So Jesus Christ, gibata sa manger?
Yes, anak, that's why we're blessed. Pero paano ko magagawa kung nasa malayo ako? Namimiss ko na sila pero kailangang magtiis muna. Dapat kayanin may bigay lang pangangailangan nila. Dahil ang bawat patak ng pawis sa hirap at ang bawat luha ay nawawala pag nakita ko ang saya sa kanilang mga mukha. Pero akin rin napagtanto na mas masaya sana kung magkasama kaming pamilya na buo. Yung mayakap ng harap-harapan at hindi lang sa telepono, yan pala ang kailangan ng pamilya ko. Kaya ngayong Pasko, uuwi na ako.
Sana ngayong Pasko ay maalala mo pa rin ako. Hinahanap-hanap pag-ibig mo. At kahit wala ka na at umaasa pa rin ako muling makita ka at makasama ka sa araw ng Pasko.
Ano na, Tay? Pasalubong mo na sa ako. Thank you, good time. Dugay-dugay ko na rin ginawalat. Miss na
Guys, for that very energetic performance. And now we're down to our last performer. Let us all welcome TPC 1203 3-4 class of Ma'am Ellie. I'm sorry, TPC 1203 3-4 class of Ma'am Pat Rather. Thank you. I would just like to remind everyone to stay on your seats because after this, we still have a lot of performance awaiting for you. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Incorporated SPG, striktong patnubay at gabay ng magulang ang kailangan. Maaaring may masiselang tema, lengguwahe, karahasan, sexual, horror o droga na hindi angkop sa mga bata.
This year. Yo, I'm trying to pay my dues, prepare for next year. I gave you real love and I took it for granted. Coming through the world and you couldn't even handle it. Sweets and the roses were yours, no doubt. But you played me wrong and now you gotta ride out.
You know I shed some tears last time because of you. Now my mind is free and the love is brand new. No more game show, it's time to move on. No more sleepless nights and the same old sad song.
Last Christmas, this Christmas gave you my heart. But the very next day,
Santa Claus is coming to town.
a baby, slip my stable and for me. I've been enough of the girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll get up to you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I've missed. Think of all the fellas that I haven't kissed. Next year I'd be just as good. Christmas, Santa baby, I've been an angel all year, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, there's one more thing I really do need, the D to a planet of mine. Santa honey, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Come and trip.
Thank you very much, guys, for that wonderful performance. You know what? I have learned something. I know that Professor Baliao and Engineer Helbeno will agree to this. After seeing their performance, you can really say that CHM has it all, right? Right, because we have singers, we have dancers, and we have actors as well. So, good job, everyone. So, let us big a round of applause to ourselves, to all participants. Can we give ourselves a round of applause, please? You all did a very good job. Despite your busy schedules, you were able to pull it off everything, from costumes to concept and execution. It is truly a heartwarming Christmas extravaganza. At this moment, ladies and gentlemen, we will please welcome on center stage Ken Tabasso and Myra Divino to entertain us with a Christmas duet.
Clap your hands. Kung kailan pinakamadilim,
mga tanda ay mas nandinigdig.
Gaano man takapalang ulan,
sa likod ito ay may liwanag. Ang liwanag na ito nasa ating lahat. May silang ang bawat pusong bukas sa init ng mangihaga. Maghihilom ang lahat ng sugat at nagsipitong ilaw. Wala iba kundi ikaw. Salamat sa liwanag mo. Muling magkakakulay ang Pasko.
Salamat sa
liwanag mo. Muling
magkakakulay ang man tayo. Ay, 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 ay. tayo ang ilaw sa madilim na daan.
Pagkakapit bisig, lalong ikita.
Dumaan man sa malakas na alon.
Lahat tayo'y magkakahon.
Ang liwanag na ito, nasa ating lahat. May sinagang bawat pusong bukas sa init ng mangyaka. Maghihilom ang lahat ng sugat at nagsindir itong ilaw. Walang iba kundi ikaw. Salamat sa liwanag mo. Muling magkakakulay ang Pasko.
Salamat sa
salamat sa liwanag mo.
Ken and Mara Divino for that wonderful edition of Star ng Pasko. Before we proceed to our next part of our program, we are actually blessed to be visited by one of our important guests for tonight. May I call on Engineer Isagani Halbena, President of CPU Alumni Association Incorporated, to give us the Christmas greetings.
Thank you very much. Before anything else, may I greet Dean Baliao, CSM Governor. Though sa subong pa lang, natawag na mo ng abe na mano ka mo, you are the first group to be here on stage. And siling nila kunukunbe na mano nami, ang sunod-sunod ng mga nightly shows will be as good as yours. So, ginagreet ko man ang tanan nga nagpamati diri sa Facebook Live worldwide, no? So, kamo tanan, you're here, you're being viewed sa all over the world, Facebook. So, kayuhon yung kita inyong performance kay maybe one of your relatives, your parents, maybe are there to watch you, no? So again, congratulations to all of you, ang mga teachers, and siyempre ang aton ng mga students, no? without you, awang aton nga nightly show sa aton nga 2019 Festival of Lights and Music at Central will be a dull moment. So again, let us greet each other a very, very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Thank you very much, Engineer Halben. We do really appreciate the fact that despite of your busy schedule, we're still able to manage to grace our event. Thank you very much, sir. And CHM family is really happy to see you here for tonight. At this point of time, may I request CHM Council for the finale number of the Christmas Extravaganza. I'm so sorry. We will have a performance from Barangay CHM.
Dale a tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo pa' darle alegría es cosa buena. Dale a tu cuerpo alegría Macarena. Hey Macarena.
Ay, hey Macarena, Macarena. Hey, put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Hey. Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. Hey Macarena. Ay, hey Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. Hey Macarena. Ayy, Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Bitches on my stick, but my name ain't Harry Potter. Nope. She lick it up, make it disappear like Tata. Wow. She asked for some dollars, not a bitch getting out of. Yeah. And I'm in this bitch for my clique. Wow. Click. I'ma throw 20 racks on a bitch. Wow. Bitch. Wow. 3 phones on my lap, ay. World on my back. Wow. She gon' be tapped in if a nigga tap, tap it. You look like someone that I used to know. Used to. Undefeated with the bitches, I'm invincible. Diamond said invisible. Nigga, I invented you. Want me to be miserable, but I can never miss a hoe. Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. My man, Macarena. Aight, ay. Ay, Macarena, Macarena, Macarena. Put the chopper on a nigga, turn him to a sprinter. Bitches on my dick, tell him give me 1 minute. My man, Macarena. Aight, ay.
Thank you very much, Barangay CHM, for that very energetic performance. How I wish in the future I could be like them. Well, now, the most awaited part of our program, the finale number of the CHM Council. Let's give them a round of applause.
took a walk in the snow. Couples holding hands, places to go. Seems like everyone but me is in love. Santa, can you hear me? I signed my letter that I sealed with a kiss. I sent it off and just said this. I know exactly what I want this year. Santa, can you hear me? I want my baby, baby. I want someone to love me, someone to hold. Baby, baby, you'll be all my hope in a big red world. Santa, can you?
CHM Council, let's give them a big round of applause. Thank you very much, Council, for their hard work. You nailed it. This activity would not be possible without you, and we are grateful for your service, commitment, and passion. This time, let us give the floor to Mr. Joshua Rizimotea, our CHM Governor, for his closing remarks.
Before we end this program, I would like to request a great big warm of applause to everyone. Indeed, we, the College of Hospitality Management, got the edge, the beauty, and the overflowing talent. Thank you for gracing your presence tonight as we share the true spirit of Christmas. To everyone, especially to our administration, the Central Philippine University Alumni Association, headed by Engineer Isigani Halbuena, to our Dean Maria Medalia P. Balyao, our beloved faculty, the CHM Council, and last but not the least, the one who made it all possible, my fellow students, the CHM. Once again, this is the CHM Christmas Extravaganza 2019 with the theme He's Love, He's Grace, Born on Christmas Day. Have a great night, everyone, and enjoy, because the true meaning of Christmas is when we celebrate it by giving the light of love to those around us. So keep spreading love and Merry Christmas.
Thank you very much, Joshua Ritz and Mateo. And to all participants of different classes, teachers, our dean, and college staff, please accept our sincere appreciation for inspiring support and outstanding presentations you made. From the College of Hospitality Management, thank you all for sharing your time, resources, and experiences with us. On behalf of CHM family, we would like to thank also everyone who came here and all the viewers, especially to my family, and special mention to my friend Kimby Batatin for watching live in Facebook and in YouTube. So this has been your host, Christian Jones Noblesa Clemenso, saying Merry Christmas and advance Happy New Year.
Ma'am Tinay, sir, isang ani sa stage sa please. Council, everyone, please. Pa picture taking tayo live with Sir Isagani and Ma'am Tinay.
Long time ago,
all council and staff.
Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible says.
Council, staff, and BMs.
Mary's boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day.
Again, council, staff, and BMs. Please.